The downtown Oxford Streetscape project is moving forward. Hale Building and Construction will begin removing and replacing the sidewalk between the Oxford Board of Education and the intersection of Chockalaka and Main Streets tomorrow. That work will take place from 6 a.m. until 2 p.m. each day until it's completed.